Welcome to PharmaState News. Here are the top headlines from Pharma World.
Sun Pharma announces promising data for new indication on ilumya drug. The interim analysis revealed that over 71% of patients treated with ilumya experienced a 20% improvement in joint and skin symptoms, meeting the primary endpoint of the study, Sun Pharma said in a statement. Brinton Pharmaceuticals receives Series B funding from India Alternatives. Brinton is focused on dermatology and has recently expanded into the pediatric dermatology and respiratory segments. All India Organization of Chemists and Druggists, AIOCD, opposes introduction of a pharmacy for POSI. NG danger to patient safety. In its submission to the Union Health Ministry, AIOCD stated that if proposed regulation is finalized as rule, the so-called a pharmacy will pose ethical, legal and quality challenges amounting to endangering life of many citizens and thereby causing irreparable harm to the society. Pharma sales growth hit 19-month low in May as product launches slowed down. For the first time, all chronic therapy drugs grew only in single digits during May. US FDA grant NI to Centaur Pharma's finished dosage facility in Pune. The company received no action indicated NI compliance status with 0483 observations from the US FDA. ABPI publishes new guidelines on pharma working with patients. The Association of the British Pharmaceutical Industry has published a new guide for pharmaceutical companies working with patients, which provides companies with new guidance on working successfully, collaboratively and ethically with patients and patient groups and in line with the ABPI code of practice. Amgen, Merck and Eli Lilly sue over Trump administration policy to require drug prices in TV ads. In a press release, Amgen said the rule raises freedom of speech concerns and that it fails to account for differences among insurance, treatments, and patients themselves. US-China trade war is opportunity for Indian pharma industry. China is dependent on the US for the drug formulations import. The Indian pharma industry can take advantage of this situation as it has proven abilities in both drug formulations and the bulk drugs category, said pharma analyst at Global Data, Mr. Prashant Khadayat. Bloomberg prices gene therapy Zintaglo at €1.575 million in Europe to be paid over 5 years. After Novartis put a $2.125 million sticker on its spinal muscular atrophy gene therapy Zolgensma, all eyes were on how Bluebird Bio would price its OWN gene therapy for transfusion-dependent beta thalassemia, TDT. For details you can visit the news link shown with the news bite. And for quick pharma industry updates download PharmaState app.